Hey, what's up everybody, and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. You join us on this lovely autumn day, where we're driving around without a care in the world. But what happens when the car breaks? Well, naturally you go to Built Different Auto Parts. Yeah, Built Different Auto Parts offers a wide variety of products ranging from interior and exterior accessories, as well as all your automotive requirements. So check them out, that's builtdifferentautoparts.com. Please support local business. And back with today's video. Yeah, we've got a couple of things lined up, but before we go there, please remember to hit the like and subscribe button.
Like and subscribe.
We really, really appreciate you guys' support. Yeah, so lined up for you today, we've got a couple of speed traps, speed zones. We've got a fantastic second position in the world in one of our dirt tracks. We've got road courses. You know how we do. We attack those leaderboards. I am DJ Ari. This is Age Racing. And let's get on with today's content. And first up, we've got my man Oxco360 taking on the Will-O-The-Wisp Speed Zone, and this is in Fortune Island. Next up, it's another newcomer, it's Cryptic, and he's showing how to keep your foot planted with a Ferrari on this Queens Drive speed zone. Yeah, buddy, keep it in there. Ooh, we've got a little drag race for you. It's the new guy, and he's doing the Juggernaut, and this is an S1 class. Enjoy.
Designed specifically to win the Le Mans 24-hour race, the slippery D-Type was produced by Jaguar Cars Limited between 1954 and 1957, sharing the straight 6XK engine and many mechanical components with its C-Type predecessor. Its structure, however, was radically different. Innovative monocoque construction and aerodynamic efficiency integrated aviation technology in a sports racing car. Some examples include a renowned vertical stabilizer,
hey buddy, great time there man. Next up, it's the turn of King Henry, and he's on the Greendale Club Circuit, and this is in B-Class. Enjoy the lap.
The BRZ's name comes from three elements: boxer engine, rear-wheel drive, and Z standing for the Zenny. The Subaru BRZ differs from the 86's design in the front fascia, with a different grille and headlight assembly, as well as a different front fender vent. The BRZ's grille is hexagonal in shape, compared to the Toyota's trapezoid. The BRZ features a wraparound of LED parking lights in the headlight assembly, while daytime running lights are integrated into the bumper. The suspension setup of the Subaru is different from the Toyota. Like the Japanese Toyota 86, Subaru offers an base model lacking most interior comforts and utilizing 16-inch steel wheels, with the only difference from the 86 RC being that the BRZ Rise bumpers are painted the same color as the body.
Next up, it's my man, Average Sunday Driver, and this is that lap that gets him number 2 in the world in his little blue heel trident. Yeah man, enjoy the lap.
The Peel Trident is the second three-wheeled microcar made by the Peel Engineering Company on the Isle of Man. An all-new design from its one-seat counterpart, the Peel P50, the Trident has two seats. The glass fiber shell was a monocoque with oil sprung, undamped wheels. It featured a clear bubble top and other two seats or one seat with a detachable shopping basket. The Lakeland Motor Museum observes, that the Trident's bubble top constituted grounds for its nickname, the Terrestrial Flying Saucer. Like its predecessor, it was marketed as a shopping car or a saloon scooter.
Is my man Dark Fusion. He's taking around his Ford Coupe on this fantastic cross-country circuit with a massive jump. Enjoy the lap.
Tickling my body, sending me signals, reaching into my